Hey guys.
Am I missing something here?
Okay.
There's such a thing as smoking now. Detective Spuds and Earl, LAPD.
Relax, Cole. You just have a blonde in here, Mervin?
I sure did. I'm just about to close up. She took me to the cleaners. 4,000 clams and change.
How long ago did you leave?
Maybe 5 minutes. Called again. Asked for a number. I told her there was a guard over there by the phone.
Yellow cab co.
We need to get after her fast.
Let's call this shit in.
Can you connect me to the Yellow Cab Company, Hollywood 2187? This is Detective Phelps, LAPD. You dispatched a cab to 1487 Ivar Avenue, Hollywood.
Yes, sir. Send one round for a pool.
Do you have the number of that cab?
Number 179.
Thanks. We're done playing around.
No, that's where we are right now.
Fine, where are we headed?
You're behind the wheel.
Hammond backed himself to win. And Candy is picking up the winnings. Smart play. Question is Candy collecting on Albert's behalf, or is she cheating him too?
Cops are such bad drivers in this game.
Cleaning out every bookmaker in town.
Hammond needed to make sure he was getting a bigger payday than if he'd taken the flop.
Never trust the limeys, especially where a fight's concerned. A mistake we can't seem to stop making.
I wonder if there's anyone that plays these games like driving I are supposed to drive in real life. Pretty funny.
Hammond is full of himself.
Fuck.
On the move again, Cole. After her. Don't lose that cab.
Shouldn't there be an option if they get discovered? What the fuck are you doing, asshole? Cocksucker.
He's off, quick. How many stops is she gonna make?
Probably at least one more. Wow. What the fuck?
Can you quit driving like a jackass already?
You asshole! Cut me off. What a dick.
Hammond is full of himself. Being this sure he was gonna win.
Sure as hell is. Oh, my battery's gonna run dry in a couple seconds, guys, so don't wonder. The part's gonna be a short part.